first thing, as you mentioned, first victory for the team. Same time, first WRC in Estonia, so kind of had to win it. Pressure from there, and all this together, you know. Long time over the break, the team has been working really hard to improve in these kind of, let's say, characteristic of roads, let's say we really had to prove that we have improved and developed the car further, and now we have 1-2, so I'm sure all the team members can be extremely proud of themselves. Generally, let's say the most tiring was, of course, the pressure and the stress I got. I knew that I can't take any risk, but I had to win the rally, so it was extremely important to come through without any mistakes, but in these kind of, let's say, extremely demanding conditions, rough and rutted, all what we met, it was a very hard job to manage everything all together and also perform at the same time. So all this together, yeah, it was demanding and for sure we had some stress, but in the end we managed and we had the performance.
Yeah, obviously an amazing weekend, 1-2 for the team, yeah, just really enjoyable from start to finish. The car has been performing incredibly well all weekend, I have to say. I think the work that's been done in this last difficult couple of months in the lockdown has really paid off. All the work that went on in the workshop to try and improve the car and make it better, it's definitely gone in a good direction. And for me and Paul to be able to drive it, it's just been an absolute honour and a pleasure, and yeah, to be on the podium now is very, very sweet.
Yeah, high speed event, obviously. Feeling well since the beginning of the rally, but unfortunately it ended up far too fast. We were hoping for a much better result here, but looking for the power stage today, obviously we've got some technical issue and we were unable to score any points. But the team has a great first and second place, the car showed great speed, so that's very promising for the upcoming races. Everybody's gonna be slow, but we're gonna stay the power stage with us on the first ever.